guys, good afternoon. Welcome back to my channel. So today po, I decided to do an eyeshadow tutorial. So na-inspire lang ako sa nakita ko sa FB ng friend ko. Hindi ko alam kung siya yung gumawa nito or nakita lang din niya sa Instagram. So I just want to do this eyeshadow look. So, sana po magawa natin siya and let's see. So, if you wanna learn how I'm gonna do this look, please stay watch and let's do it. Okay, guys? And guys, my favorite eyebrow pencil, it's from Umusu. So, we'll start always on my eyebrow.
So, I always telling you guys, I always set first my eyebrow with foundation or concealer. So, depende po yung sa inyo, guys.
Start with this color. This one. Okay. From this corner. Apply it. From the inner corner, it's near to the eyebrow. But from the outer corner, it's more to outward. And guys, palabas. Color, the dark one. So along the way, it decreases. Dito guys. Naalala niyo po yung ginawa natin. Hello! Hello, Aya tutorial. Parang ganun yung steps niya. So, blend it na siya until outward. So, guys, after yung dark cream, put on black. So, sa crease area pa rin siya, guys. And so, natin in-apply yung dark green. We will go back to this color, yung dark green. So, ipa-blend natin siya with the black shades. Same area kung saan nyo nilagay yung dark na black. Blend nyo lang siya, guys. Now, guys, we will clean the rest, yung pinakaloob. But not all po, just have dark green. Let's apply this one, guys. Parang eyeliner siya on the crease area. The rest of the product from your brush, the dark green, we will apply on the lower lid area. We will mix these two colors and we will apply in the lower lid area after we apply the dark one. So don't worry about the excess one because this one you can clean it up later, yeah? Just we will apply eyeliner. Very natural eyeliner. It's just very close to the lashes. We'll apply our lashes. This is from Tarte. Okay. So yan guys. Nakapit ko lang yung lashes ko. So, ayan na siya guys. Natapos ko na yung yung inspiration nating eyeshadow. Actually, hindi siya ganun na ganun, pero similar naman siya kasi yung ibang product na ginamit dito is wala pa ako. So, siya yung pinaka naging inspiration ko kung bakit nag-green eyeshadow ako. So, sana next time, ma-perfect ko na siya. So, first time kong ginawa yung inspiration. So, I have to get the product that is really similar what she's using from this. Especially like the eyeliners. I don't have this like light green liners, the liquid ones. So, I'm gonna check out this one later. So, yun guys. So, I hope nagustuhan niyo po yung look. So, yan. Medyo glamour and actually dramatic ano siya. Dramatic eye look yung ginawa natin today. So, sana po nagustuhan niyo. So, yan. So, hindi ko na ulit pinakita yung sa mukha ko kasi almost the same product. I used corrector Bobbi Brown concealer, and of course my products from Mika Forever. So I'm gonna show you guys later from the end of this video yung mga product na ginamit ko sa face ko. So yun guys, I hope you like it, the look, and sana matry niyo din siya. And then please leave some comment below kung nahirapan ba kayo or kung gusto niyo ba yung look na ginawa natin today. So yan siya guys. Kasi na-inspire ako dun sa mga looks na, I mean, sa mga eyeshadow na ginagamit this time. Talaga super bright and super strong na color. So yan siya guys. So yan po. I hope you like it. Thank you for watching. By the way, Kuya Patty, I always say your name kasi ikaw ang unang-unang lagi na nanonood ng video ko. Again, si Ate Rose, si Rochelle from Cavite, and Mona Lisa Garcia, thank you for always comment on my video. And sino pa ba? Mark Anthony, thank you again. Mag-comment ka dun sa mga ano ko. Actually, hindi ko pa napapakita yung mga comment nila. So, sana next time. So, thank you sa mga viewers. And thank you po sa mga subscriber ko. By the way guys, kung hindi pa po kayo nagsusubscribe sa YouTube ko, please subscribe na po para po makita nyo yung mga tutorials, hindi lang po sa makeup, kundi sa pag-edit na rin at the same time. And, I think that's it. So, stay safe guys, and please, don't forget to like, share, and hit the button para lagi kayong updated sa mga video na. Thank you so much. Have a safe evening and God bless.